matchup between Takeya Mitsugaki and one of the best in the bantamweight division, Dominick Cruz. Dominick Cruz looking to prove once again that he's one of the best in the world. Dominick Cruz is ready to go to battle in the Octagon tonight.
Excellent boxer. Good power, great chin, tremendous heart.
Takeya Mitsugaki set to fight Dominick Cruz. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Mitsugaki, Dominick Cruz. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Dominick Cruz's heart, cardio, will, and intelligence cannot be defined. He's an ever-improving fighter, and he's one of the most difficult fighters to land shots on in the UFC.
Good uppercut. Barely missed with that leg kick.
They're going after it quick here. Hit him with the Superman punch.
Changing stances.
Oh, we got tagged with a hook.
Great front kick to the face.
Nice kicks.
And he just missed with the left.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks.
Nice leg kick by Cruz.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Nice! Oh! Somebody's going to go down.
He lands a shot big with the right hand.
Good left leg kick by Cruz.
1-2.
Switching things up a little bit.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Big roundhouse kick. Under 2.
He lands a Superman punch.
Man, the blood is really flowing now. That cut on his eyebrow is bad.
Clipped him.
Oh, good combination.
Oh,
landed it.
Good work blocking that head kick.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Man, he just missed with that head kick. Big front kick, Joe. He connects with the jab. Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Oh, he tagged him with that hook to the head.
What a brawl! These guys are going off!
Man, nice kick to the midsection. He barely missed that big roundhouse kick.
Front kick to the face.
And a good jab.
20 seconds on the clock here in the round. Nice shot. Show that roundhouse connected to the midsection. Round one comes to a close. And we start round two. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Switches the stance.
Nice parry there.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
We go inside the numbers, and we see the total strikes land.
back and forth.
Mitsugaki is cut open here, Mike.
And he's able to score with the roundhouse kick.
These guys are trading strikes here.
Missed that shot.
Back out of there. Back out of there now. Punch kick. Punch kick.
Very nice leg kick by Cruz. He tags him with the punch.
And he is punishing his opponent.
He lands a knee here.
Oh, head kick.
Joe, nice knee to the body by Cruz.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Don't stand still.
Tagged him with the Superman punch.
Wow.
Oh, head kick.
There's a nice combination.
They're trading blows here. What an exchange.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Cruz with the combination.
Cruz is really starting to bleed now, Mike.
Can't find the range with that kick. He connects with the jab.
Oh!
Whoa! He connects with the left.
Oh, big shot from the top. Head kick! Big kick lands.
Strong jab. Cruz with a jab.
Big shot.
He connects with the left. Good block of the head kick. Cruz has cut on his cheek. He's nasty. The doctor may need to take a look at this one. Got him with a right. He's back up again.
He hit him with the hook while mixing up his strikes very well. We have completed two rounds.
Come back with another punch.
Strike!
Ready? Ready?
Here we go. Round three.
And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
Great job with the roundhouse. And he parries that shot.
Digging into that leg kick.
Cruz with a good takedown. Man, he's being tested, but he's back up. Nice teep by Cruz.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Here we see the number of leg kicks landed thus far.
Change of stance.
Look at this.
Dominic Cruz's opponent has to do a much better job at protecting that cut.
He certainly is targeting that cut. He's like a shark. He smells blood, and he's trying to open that thing up.
Great jab by Cruz. And he's working in some solid leg kicks. Wow, nice front kick. He avoids damage, blocking that huge head kick. Again, he looks for a takedown. Joey's working in the half guard.
Back up again.
Cruz with a punishing straight right.
Big front kick landed.
A front kick to the face.
Oh!
Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Oh! Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Takeya Mitsugaki wins by knockout.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout. Let's see here on the replay the impact of this perfectly placed front kick for the knockout. Let's see it one more time. The front kick snaps right on the target. Absolute perfect technique. And that is the end of this fight.